and gospel, and with a rock and roll guitar changed the whole fucking world. On this song, we're on a train. Renfe. No, we're on a real train. And we're going to heaven. This is important for people that don't have anything, because when you're poor, you have food, sex, and heaven. Probably.
Esta canción la compuso una mujer que revolucionó la música y el país prácticamente con su canción Protesta, que reivindicaba a los pobres y las mujeres. Y lo que dice es que el tren es como una especie de... el tren que va al cielo. Entonces es un camino al cielo, y la gente pobre que vive en los pantanos de Florida, que es la que escribió esta canción, no tenía otra cosa que la comida, el sexo y el cielo. Entonces este tren refleja el camino hacia el cielo.
¿Y cómo se llamaba?
Rosa Moon.
Sister Rosetta Tharpe.
Rosetta.
Now this train is a clean train. This train is a clean train. This train. Now this train is a clean train. Everybody ride it in Jesus' name. Now this train is a clean train. This train. Now this train. Now this train is bound for glory. This train. Now this train is bound for glory. This train. Now this train is a bound for glory. Everybody ride it. Got to be holy, holy, holy. This train bound for glory. This train. Now this train, it don't pull no liars. This train, no, no, no. And I said this train, it don't pull no liars. This train. Well, I said this train, it don't pull no liars. No pretenders, no high flyers. This train, it don't pull no liars. This train, you know that this train, this train don't pull no bangers. This train, and I said this train, it don't pull no bangers. This train, well I said this train, it don't pull no bangers. No crap shooters, no whiskey drinkers, cause this train is a clean train.
this train, of this